I became a Pat Leahy fan almost as soon as I moved to Vermont. That was the first vote I cast, actually, as he dispatched Congressman Mallory to get into the U.S. Senate. But when I ran for the House first in 1984, Patrick came down and did a door-to-door in a trailer park in Braintree, Vermont. That, for a U.S. senator in his second term, was pretty cool for me. And I became the first Democrat as a consequence to get into the Vermont House in Braintree.